We have an expression here with two fractions in it. We can evaluate the denominators directly to get the following. 1/2 minus 1/1. Now the number 1/1 equals that fraction flipped. You can prove this to yourself by multiplying the first fraction by 3/2/3, for example. Flipping the fractions, we get the following. 3/2 - 2. The number 2 is 4/2, so the left side of this is -1/2. The correct answer is B.